house. If you come to the storehouse of God here, God gives you so many. Egypt gave also, there are many of our blessings that are stored there. In the warehouse of that altar where they say, number one begins, that there your children live. That altar where they raise that you will never be rich, go and check their warehouse. That is where they have stored your money. So all the money that is supposed to be coming your way, all of them have entered in the warehouse of the altar. If anybody can stand up and say amen to this prophet, amen.